Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is something a little bit unprecedented. I'm going to level up, and then I'm going to stop this recording, and I'm going to start the next recording. What are you doing? Getting up? Ooh, you talking about my shard?
Here, let me see it, so that I may help you.
Okay, sweet.
To see light, however faint it might be.
To see light, to see hope. That just means, yeah, upgrade my fucking Estus flask again. Worthless fucking Estus flask that takes forever to fucking drink. Jeez. But I should really use a, what are they called? Human effigy. I should use a human effigy. I should also drop some, yeah, that's a significant boost, as far as Dark Souls is concerned. Especially because, my health is halved. Upgrading the maximum health will help me out a lot. Because, jeez, I should use a human effigy at some point to get my health back. Especially since I got past that wall. But I'm going to use it after I throw myself into the traps. And, as I said, I'm just going to start this part by traveling back to the Cardinal Tower. And in my next recording session, I'm just going to continue off from right here. Because I'm slightly tired and I want to edit this session because, Jesus Christ, that wall that I just went through. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Anyways, I would say see you around, but you're just going to see me again, like, right now. So, bam. Oh. Man, I don't know why, but I've been doing that a lot. I do not know why. Oh my goodness, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to start my timer. Oh man. Yep. Yeah, it's a new day. As I said, same part. And guess what? I'm a fucking idiot. I'm going to be doing a whole bunch of different things than I originally promised. For one, hey, guess what, idiot? You already bought this fucking key, you fucking retard. I completely forgot that I already bought that key. Which is good, because I need to upgrade some fucking weapons.
Now I can get to work.
Yep. You're just gonna sit there though, aren't you?
Let me set up. Come again later.
Yeah. It's not like NPCs can move around or anything in the Dark Souls game. Second, I ended up rewatching someone else's series, and I remember, oh, in fact, I could just fast travel there. I remember there's a specific big guy that I completely missed over in the tutorial area, which is supposed, he's supposed to be like a special challenge for if you want to try to fight him without a weapon or something. I don't know what that was supposed to be, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it right now because he has something I want. It's just right over here. Hey, ladies. I'll be back for you later. Much, much later. Oh, God. It's early in the morning. I just had breakfast. Now, if I'm correct, it's past this bridge and in these bushes. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't explore this part. But yeah, footsteps. We're going to fight Bigfoot. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm just going to fight him with a soul arrow because you remember these guys? Yeah, also, the first guy of these that I originally fought, as I said, I was rewatching an old Let's Play of Dark Souls 2. He is not supposed to be in that area where we first saw him. Oh, I can't see shit. I'm hiding in the bushes. You can't see me. Oh, boy. Please don't hurt me. Yeah, just get him down. Oh, no. Oh, no. Keep trying, boy. You're gonna get me. Hustle up, Tubby. I still love his squinting little eye. He's so pissed at me. Alright, got him down. And what did I get? A stone ring. What does that do? I honestly don't know. I just saw that they got the stone ring when they killed him, and they didn't even check to see what it does. Additional reduction of enemy poise. Does that mean, like, I have poise penetration or something? The beloved ring of the gallant shieldless Lothian, formerly of Ferocia, whatever, has great hits greatly reduce enemies' poise. This effect may seem trivial, but those who comprehend how critical it is to exploit the hole in enemy defense, the significance of this ring will become clear. So that's good. Anything else in this area that I should be exploring? Like, what's over here? What is this? Whoa, what is this place? I have never seen this in anything I've ever seen. Oh, it's just a shortcut. Okay. Well, nothing else, really? Is that all I'm missing? Did that ghost right there just jump off? Oh, I'm so tempted to. I really am. Oh, another thing I wanted to see. I think I got a new weapon that I want to equip. Or at least see what I can do to equip it. So, it would be, yeah, a winged spear. Oh, dang, I need 11 strength and 18 dexterity. 10, wait, what are my stats? Dexterity, 7, really? 6 strength, oh god. So, I want to up my strength and dexterity, but I also want to level up my faith, because I remember, oh hey, what's this? I remember hexes are a thing, and hexes are something I'm super interested in. But I do not want to completely rely on spells, so I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do it. What the hell is that icon? Oh, that icon's supposed to be the increased poise reduction, or whatever the hell it's called, per hit. What? What? How? How? Oh, fuck, I'm about to waste 1,300 souls. I'm gonna fucking waste 1,300 souls getting this shit. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, come on. 4 minutes into the... Well, technically it's 5 minutes into this video. Nothing's happened, but... Hey, I will promise by the end of this video, we will go over to land ourselves in some traps. Small, smooth, and silky stone. Oh. I remember the birds. The bird. Oh, I kinda just... I didn't have to jump. Yeah, I don't remember exactly where the nest is, but I know it's over on this side. I also saw it in the video that I was watching, and it was, I'm pretty sure, just right over here, and I just missed it. Oh, so fuck these guys. I don't need to deal with you. In fact, I don't even need a shield with you. Get out of here. Yeah. Man, how many times am I gonna go through this, like, tutorial area? That looks like it should be a hidden wall. How many times am I gonna go through this tutorial area just rehashing this shit, trying to discover shit that I haven't discovered before, only because I, you know, sort of cheat. And, oh man, how do I get to you again? Oh, it's over on that side. Oh, hey. Can I backstab you? I'm gonna. Yeah. Wonderful. Lovely, lovely. Oh yeah, also figured out how to do torches. Apparently you light torches at bonfires. I'm an idiot. Oh, don't shoot a bow at me. Don't shoot your arrows at me, please. Oh, come on. Just kill him. Is there another person in here? Feels like there'd be. Yes, there is. Hi. Got you. Yeah, light torches at bonfires, but it doesn't say how many torches I'm holding or anything, and nothing really said light torches at bonfires. It just said that you can light sconces with torches. So that's kind of bullshit. Ow. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Jerk. Nope. I stab you, not the other way around. Got you. Alright, and yep, there they are. Fucking just sitting right here. Hey, why, there we go. Okay, how do I do this again? Come on, hit escape, inventory, is it in here? Yes. Smooth and silky stone. Well, let's read his description before I give it to him. Used to slightly restore HP. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. The shine of this stone is no ordinary polish and can be only achieved over a long period. Some in this land are in search of such stones. Such as these fucking birds. So, leave. Alright. There you go. So nice, so smooth. They love it! So, did the trade happen, or do I have to leave? Let's figure it out. Cracked blue eye orb. Oh, sweet! So it's an instant trade. I thought it was one of those things where you have to, like, leave, and then, yeah. Invade the world of the guilty. Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be doing that. Typically, people who are marked as guilty in this game... Oh, you kicked down the ladder. Duh. Typically, people who are marked as guilty in Dark Souls games are usually just hackers. Just assholes and shit. And I am not fit to fight no motherfucking hackers. That guy's still there? Yeah, I need a fragrant branch of yore. So yeah, let's just teleport back to... Let's see, can I level up with this amount of souls I got? 15,000? 1,500? Oh, look at that guy. Oh, he looks pimping. Alright, onward to Majula, gonna talk to the Emerald Herald, gonna level up, and then I'm gonna fall into the trap, and that's probably gonna end this part. Jeez. Not much is happening, but can't complain. I haven't played this game in about, like, 3 weeks. I'm over. I, like, sold that way too much. It's not 3 weeks, it's more like, 1 week? I don't know. Hey, I can get one level. I need more strength, and I need more dexterity. I might as well just up my strength. I only need one strength in there. And, yeah. That seems good. That seems wonderful. So now, so let's go fall for some traps. Yeah. Cardinal Tower, right? I believe Cardinal Tower is correct. Yeah, I love me some traps. Take that statement however you like it. Because no matter what you think it is, the answer is yes. I love me some traps. Just sitting there. Oh no! Lock on and put your shield up! There you go. Get over here, freak. Come on. I want to play with you. Aww, I should have had my shield up. Oh, he's throwing firebombs at me. Oh, I'm stabbing him in the back. Ooh, invincibility frames while backstabbing. You. Oh, he's still throwing firebombs. I don't like this. I'm taking a bit too much chip damage. I have no life gems. I used all my life gems failing miserably in the last part. Or last, what was it, 2 parts ago? I don't know. When was the wall? Someone tell me that. I'll figure it out later. No need to tell me. Oh, that was just a big ol' wind-up. Fine, I'll just stab you then. Oh my god, look at my health. I'm gonna have to sit at the freaking bonfire. Oh. Need to get my stamina back. Screw this. Let's sit at the bonfire. Let's try this one more time. Oh man, being rusty ain't no joke. So let's just use soul arrows this time. Soul arrow this motherfucker because he was a problem. Oh come on. Oh no. Can I still hit him? No? Oh great. But he can still throw shit at me. There, I can hit him from here. Yeah. All about the angles. All about getting you in the back. Come on, that was a backstab. That was easily a backstab. There we go. Ooh, does this dagger get, like, increased critical hit damage? Because these backstabs are insane. Oh, I was trying to parry. Oh, not gonna do that. There we go. Yeah, I'll take an Estus off that. 2 guys, 1 Estus. That's a video I don't want to watch. So let's fall down into this trap here. Anything else you got to say to me, Pate? Please tell me I didn't aggro that guy. I didn't aggro that guy good.
I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried.
Okay. Gonna die. What? What? I thought the gate would have fallen. Now the gate's fallen. What the hell? What? Where? Oh, hey. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh, wow, I wish I had some firebombs or something. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, man. Oh, jeez. Alright, one down. One of the big guys down. Yeah, I'm forced to use my magic here. Oh, what? How'd he hit me with that range, huh? Man, that sucks. I totally was dealing... I was dealing with it. But no, he's gonna hit me with the tip of his sword. Give me a flesh wound, and I'll be like, oh no, I'm dead. Jeez. I'm such a whiny little bitch today. I don't know why. Oh, I know why, because I'm always a whiny little bitch. And I despawned the guy that's all the way up there. Wonderful. Well, if that gate isn't permanently closed, let's attempt it one last time. Come on. What? Before I can get my shield up? You son of a bitch. He's just doing nothing but that. You know what? I'm gonna parry you. I'm gonna parry. Nah, I got too many souls. Oh, come on. Just die, damn it. Yeah, there's too many souls down there I kind of want, but I'm also expecting that the what you call it? Oh, I should equip firebombs. If I had firebombs, that would have been so much more easier. Do I even have firebombs? No, I only have witching urns. Huh. Yeah, what was I talking about? Yep, my brain's still scattered. Yep, it is locked permanently. Is there any way I can get in there? Does Pate have anything to say? Let's check what Pay has to say, and then let's end this part.
Well, I see you managed to escape.
One way or another, I did.
I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either.
He probably did.
Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Like you? Huh?
But you should take this.
Take what? Oh, white science soapstone, sweet.
Call out for help to one another.
Yep, so I can be summoned to other worlds. But I don't plan on using that. Well, maybe I will if I run out of human effigies.
I see you managed. Be careful.
Whatever. All right, that's it for this part. We're a bit over time, but what do you expect? I'm terrible at Let's Plays. So, in the next part, well, I'm just going to be running around, and we'll be back if I happen to figure out a way back in here, because I really want it back in here. Be wary of trap. Yeah, I knew it was a trap. All right, see ya.